Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. At this time, I would like to introducing myself and my team. My name is Kania Nurholisah. I am a lecturer from Accounting Department in Bandung Islamic University. And then my partner Dr. Nunung Nurhayati, Mr. Yani Krishnamurti, Mr. Afandi. They are a lecturer too. Okay, the first I will present the title of community service is about empowerment of muscular governance through accountability muscular financial reporting in accordance with financial reporting standard 45. This presentation will be explained in chapter the first about introducing and the second method and the third target and achievement and the last number four about conclusion and suggest. Okay, I will begin with the analysis situation in Cheminyan Mosque. Okay, you know mosque is a place where Muslim carry out religious activity. Apart from that, a mosque is a place where Muslim deposit part of their fund in the form of infaq, zakat, and sodakoh to be distributed to those who entitled. It can also be said that mosque is a non-profit organization which is given the mandate in managing community fund. Therefore, managers are required to make financial report as a form of accountability to muzaki. Okay, the aim to be accountable to the administrator and jamaah of the mosque. Good mosque financial management is also one of the main factor in effort to maintain the survival and prosperity of the mosque. We must do the public demand for transparency in financial report to maintain public confidence in the reliability of managing, where mosque managers ultimately have the obligation to publish their performance in the form of financial report which explicitly contain details of the activities that the mosque has carried out. Okay, after we doing survey, the reality in the area is in general that the record carried out by mosque administrator are still manual, which takes a time and makes some risk that the record has lost and standards in their preparation. It can make a problem about accountability and transparency in the management of mosque asset. And after that, it is related to public trust in the mosque. Based on that problem, we will make draft financial report using computer base, and then we will give some explain about financial record based on financial accounting standard 45. We hope it can increase the role of mosque administrators. The aim of community service, we will give training and assistance in preparing mosque financial report in accordance with applicable accounting standard that have been set by Indonesian Accounting Association. Okay, next we will talk about mitra problems. Based on the situation analysis, the problem of mitra consists of number one is the lack of knowledge of mosque manager on how to prepare financial report, and then there is no facility in the form of a simple accounting program, and there is no assistance in preparing financial report. Okay, the other, there is no standard operational procedure for the management of cash. Okay, based on that problem, of course we looking for solution, and we looking for solution about the problem in the mosque in Cimenyan. Okay, Cimenyan is a sub-district, is one the target of UNISBA development and has very good value and potential based on analysis situation and mitra problem, especially for the mosque manager in Cimenyan. We found some tahmir or administrative servant has not been able to carry out bookkeeping. Fund reporting is only limited to cash report, so that it does not meet the principle of accountability and transparency. Lack of human resource in accounting, and then the absence of mosque financial governance. There is no standard operational procedure for fund management. The community service plan that will be carried out is training in preparing financial report, creating an Excel-based accounting program to simplify and speed up the preparation of financial report. And number three, implement assistance in preparing financial report. Okay, after that, method implementation. The method of implementing community service activities is to provide motivation and knowledge to mosque managers in the Cimenyan sub-district to carry out of development in the preparation of standardized financial statement. Step by step, we are taken a DVD test for the completion of accounting, management, and information technology in the identifying financial transaction using the PSAK 45, creating an application system for financial statement standards by PSAK by standard. And then we are doing training and mentoring too. Okay, the result in the activity process, this community service activity was carried out by interview, training, and demonstration. This activity was carried out at 20 Tahmir, the mosque in the village of Panyadan, Cimenyan Sub-District, Bandung Regency. The activity begin with conducting a file survey for the work plan formulation stage. This survey activity was carried out in order to identify problem that exist in the mosque in the Cimenyan Sub-District, Bandung. Okay, result of activity implementation at the time of community service, especially the DKM mosque, have participate in training and assistance in making mosque financial report based on PSAK 45 from invitation of 20 DKM who could attend the training method with characteristic respondent. Okay, at the last, conclusion and suggestion. Conclusion, based on the result of the community service that had been carried out, most of the DKM mosques scattered in the study area had not implemented standard financial report with PSAK 45. Most of the financial report made were still very simple. Many of the obstacles faced by mosque DKM include not understanding the importance of mosque financial report as a form of public accountability that will give confidence to the public in the future. Okay, I will explain about suggestion. The recommendation of the FPKM team to mosque manager, especially the DKM, is the importance of recording that is carried out continue and the evidence is neatly documented to make it easier for the preparation of financial report and to make financial report that have been standardized with PSAK 45 and use existing mosque application and according to PSAK Aki 45. Okay, thank you for your attention. Alhamdulillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.